What's up, guys? It's your boy Andrew here, and welcome back to part two of Terra Swoop Force.
All right.
Ready to go.
Oh, this is more fly.
Oh, this is so complicated.
Oh, no!
You smelt it and dealt it. Alright. Oh god, this is so much harder. This is so much harder.
Okay. Oh!
This is like the dirt.
Whoa!
Oh, I like the green area. There's dinosaurs!
Hey,
I just missed it all. Like, there's dinosaurs! Pull up, go down there now. Go down.
Wait, are we supposed to go down or up? No, we gotta go up. No!
It's like a mixture of up and down.
Oh, that's a tight squeeze.
I'm going a bit too quick. Going a bit too quick, going a bit too fast.
Oh, that's amazing!
No! Shite.
Oh, man, I'm at the ice.
Ah, well, I failed. The ice one gets a bit. I was like waiting for it. I was like, it's gonna pop up. I knew it. Too fast. Slow down. Oh, shit. The glass caught me off guard! Alright. Isn't it? No, the freaking thing!
Tweeted a picture of his death message to not screw. There it the fuck is.
It didn't let me. Alright. Alright, there it is. Okay. Oh, wait. Boo. T-Rex. Brontosaurus. Birdies. Oh, I saved it. Barely. I'm not gonna make it. I'm too low.
I wonder if there's anything down here.
Texted while flying. Remember, kids, don't text and fly. We couldn't MLG water.
I realized that we hadn't floated to water yet. I was like, let me try this.
You can't go in the water. Automatically kills you. Brontosaurus. I'm trying to take the long way around this time. It's safer. Voted for the.
It's funny.
Badlands. It's funny because people who voted for it. Yeah.
The beginning is like the hardest part.
Yeah, the beginning is like the hardest part. It smooths out over it, but the beginning is the toughest part. That and the ice part. Oh.
Oh my god, I didn't even touch anything.
You just hit the ground. Blup.
Yeah.
Blup. Go down. Ooh. Ooh, fire. Ooh, this is cool. There's a guy fishing. That's cool. The big boy. Oh, there's trolls! There's trolls!
Did you get past the ice part?
Yeah, there's like trolls over here. It.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm on my way.
All right. I'll wait for you at the entrance.
Mm-hmm.
There's like trolls and stuff over here. It's really cool.
I flew, and I was going so fast that I bounced on top of the wall and died.
Ah. You may press the button.
At the beginning, you gain so much speed.
Yeah, you do get a lot revenue.
There's a fucking in the beginning. I did not notice that.
Yeah. Like a mini civilization.
Oh shit, there's a fucking like pterodactyl.
Yeah.
Are you still planning on getting
actually a Quetzalcoatl.
Yeah. Are you still planning on getting art?
Yes. I don't know. It's gonna be cheap for a bit longer. It's gonna be $10. I'm gonna put money in the bank tomorrow and tomorrow. And with next gen console, terabyte, so I have enough space for it. There's a lot of I need to get Dead Island because my friend that with me too. $5.
Okay.
Yeah, but the trip. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Yeah! Alright.
Wait.
Bleep for the oxygen. Hydrogen Renewal Chamber to cycle.
So I'm guessing there's another part now. How deep is this damn map? We must start like really high.
Well, we're at B. We're at B, right? Yeah, we're at this beta.
So oh we gotta
after this, it's kind of, after, I think after this, it's kind of, you know.
We're on our own.
Alright.
Ready? Together.
Let's go! Oh shit. Oh, oh, it's a drill! Oh, shit. Oh my god, shit. It's so fast, it's so fast, it's so fast, it's so fast, it's so fast.
That was definitely a drill. But that was, that's not the drill that we
need. It looks so cool down here.
Oh shit, I hit a wall.
It looks so cool down here.
I hit like a floating piece.
Dude. Oh, this looks so weird. It looks like you're in the quantum. It looks like you're in the quantum realm. Oh.
But that's gonna fuck with my eyes.
I'm in the quantum realm. Wait, where do you go? Wait, wait. Oh, wait. You have to go down here? Wait, I don't even know where
come
I'm at. Oh, you have to go up. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, I went I was going too far down. You have to go, like, up. Pull up.
Oh, you talking about all this slime? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. You gotta like go up for a bit. Cause like there's a place, there's a part where you do have to go up. I don't know where. I think it's like towards the end. Yeah.
Yeah, I see it.
I see it. It's, oh, you go into the nether, I think? Looks like the nether. It's just a lava area. You do go through the nether. Cause they made a portal. Oh no, 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 no! I hit a wall! Oh, I was doing so good!
Oh, I'm moving so damn fast.
Alright, I can make this up. I can make this up. It's okay. You gotta speed up a little bit to fly up.
Unless you can, like, try to keep it as high as possible.
Yeah, that's why I did that. That's why I got to the nether realm. And then it's just like, you hit a wall. It's like, oh. Oh, shit.
Come on, make it through.
So happy this music is copywritten. I'm so happy this music is in copyright.
I'm not even hitting A. I'm so focused. I'm not like hitting any buttons. But when I cry, like recovery button.
I don't really have a problem with mine being B. No! Ran right into the freaking wall. Yep, I hit the hazard on. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay.
Yes.
That cucked me so hard.
I'm mad.
I got cucked.
Yeah, I finally made it to the second lava part.
Yeah, that part's fun. Please tell me you're close to the end.
I'm hoping.
Me too.
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, down and up. Oh! Oh, I'm at it! Yes!
Yes! All right, let me see if I can make it from here. Because I'm actually doing pretty well.
Nearby. Continuing to explore forward. We'll activate forward support.
There's no button to teleport you to.
All right. Just find the button.
No.
Please find the button.
Okay, I'm gonna look around. I'm scared to leave this area and die.
Is there really no button?
I don't see a button.
Shit, I keep hitting
the wall. There's no airlock or nothing.
Thank you.
Alright.
Let's go. Let me change my A button back. Alright. Are you serious?
Now, here's the problem.
Are you serious?
I can't see anything. YOLO! Woo! Oh. Oh no. Oh no, no, whoa. No, no.
Wait, I'm walking. I'm not even flying.
Your suit is nearing the maximum temperature it can withstand. Please proceed with caution.
Uh-oh. Where are we supposed to... We're good to land here. Oh, I see it.
I was really scared. I was like, oh, no.
I see the drill.
Wait. You're moving on without me.
I'm on fire. Yep. Where's the button? Whoa. It opened.
I missed that hole.
Oh. It closed. Okay.
That's terrifying.
That is terrifying. Oh, God.
I like how we both backed up.
The intercom broke. This. You need to do it.
Yeah, hold my hand.
Okay. I'll protect you. We're gonna die.
Why the hell are we down here? We're too black for this. Oh, hell no.
Oh, the door opened. Bruce. That's... Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's coming.
I don't want to go near him. I'm checking around for a weapon.
He started walking to you, bro.
I don't know. I'm checking around for a weapon.
We need to kill this man.
What? I'm sorry, you must be surprised. I'm still alive.
Stay over there. This time.
I don't know how long it's been since Dr. Banowski left my side.
Jesus.
I'm looking for a weapon. Where's he at? Okay, he's not looking at us, good.
Which didn't taste so bad. After a while, that is.
Wait. Jesus Christ.
And you know, I always thought the...
Oh my God. Angel, come here.
I thank the heavens.
Look out the window.
Brought his 5,000-page annotated almanac of Dr. Wolf's motivational philosophies. The pictures certainly added a refreshing taste to the diet every so often. Manowski.
It's gonna be okay, man. Alright, Dr. Bond. So he ate
He's
him.
Crying. He's actually crying.
Oh, I just noticed.
Oh!
Those suits.
So he ate him.
They were they started eating paper.
Those suits for years. But these look completely different.
You look like really Star Wars.
Modernized. I must have been down here for too long. Wow. When I was still...
I love how we're scared to get in front of him, really.
I had no idea they'd be able to make a reality. Would you mind if I had a look? Just,
what?
You know, try it on.
No.
You know,
no.
For Minowski's sake.
No, I don't care. No.
Oh, no, that ain't happening.
Yeah, I'm gonna take him. Oh.
Walk up to me. Hell nah. Nope. Nah.
Rock, angels. That. Rock, paper, scissors.
Nah!
Type in chat. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh my God. Okay, wait.
How do you spell scissors?
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
All right, let's try again.
Alright. 3.
Hold 2. On, hold on.
Okay, let me know when you're ready.
Sizzlers. I can't smell. Don't you dare put a rock! Don't you dare put a rock! You motherfucker!
Give him that soup, boy!
Great. So perfect. Such mastercraft. Oh, it feels so comfortable.
Can I have it back?
If only Manowski was here to see it.
Just came in your
Don't worry, Manowski.
It's kind of hot. Can I have it back?
You see, that core stared at us all day, every day.
It's hot.
Slowly reaching into our souls and crippling us.
After a while,
we began to notice. They came to the core one by one. They started off just taking small pieces of it, like crumbs.
Then
they came with their massive platters and began to see 10-ounce slices of it.
No. That's my suit.
So before it could get any worse, we built a cannon into the side of the drill. A cannon to fight off those darn evil tunnel pirates before they could eat up all the core. It's not theirs, it's mine!
But
mine and Manowski's, of course.
Can I have my suit back?
This is it! We will not witness our mother of crops being robbed ever again!
Can I have it back?
Because this time, I'm going in! Manowski!
Wait,
this is for you.
No, my suit.
To the tunnel pirates.
Can I have my suit back?
I will stop them once.
He needs his suit back, sir. Dr. Byrne.
It's kind of hot. Can I have my suit back, please?
Will be able to stop me.
Please, it's kind of hot. No, wait. It's kind of hot. Please die. No,
it's
my suit.
Dr. Byrne. Dr. Byrne.
No, wait. My suit. Wait, what are you doing?
I finally get tasted.
My suit. Look! My suit! I'm gonna die.
Okay, we gotta get you out of here. Come on,
is
there anything we can grab? No? No? Anything down here?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Warning.
Oh my god,
that doesn't need nothing. These have to do something, right?
Something, of course.
Come on! Drill Camp 300.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Well, come on.
Angel!
No. No, I'm not leaving without you!
Oh shit. Well, that's it? What?
What?
You serious? That's it? Oh, it's explode!
Whoa!
What? Oh my god. Is the world exploding?
Wow. So we're
dead. Crap. Yeah! That was the core of the world. I'm pretty sure we would die.
I think the planet's just fucking... Just I think
it's exploding. Yeah, the planet's definitely blowing up. Good job, Adam. Additional scientist. Sasha,
good job,
Dr.
Lewis
Adam.
Apps. Lewis Apps was did really good at that end of it. That was he actually made us feel uncomfortable. We were actually backing away from him.
I know. Look at the troll.
Yes.
Good job, Nox Crew.
Honestly, 10 out of fucking 10.
This is a fun map. Bye, troll. Sorry that you had to die like this.
Blah, this fucking fishing gets annihilated.
Oh, look, the pterodactyl.
Nox Crew is also... Damn, this is a big team.
Yeah, it's a big team. Compared to our small team.
Yeah.
Aw, oh, bye, birdies. Oh, we missed a coin! We missed a coin!
I see it.
I got one coin out of this whole thing.
I didn't even know we can get coins, so you said something. I've never seen any other ones.
Yeah.
Damn,
Oh my gosh.
What if at the end they just show like the entire planet is exploding?
I think it is.
Like it just zooms out to a one like a size thing of the planet Earth.
It's exploding. Oh, the start. No! Sasha!
Damn, it went all the way to the
surface. Sasha, no!
It's like his waifu!
Not my waifu, Sasha. Damn. There it is.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Minecraft. If you guys enjoyed it and want to see more videos like it, just smash that like button and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment down below and share the video with all of your friends. Because I had a whole bunch of fun making this this video. This is interesting. I like this. This is fun.
This was really fun.
If you want to see us do more stupid stuff like this, just let us know. We're more than happy to do it. And until next time, I'll catch you all next one. Peace out, everybody.
Bye.
Dude.
I love Sasha, that. Yes. Oh, of course. Come here, Sasha.